Hi, thanks for joining me today. I'm going to show you how to make this crinkle paper that you see here in my projects. And the great thing about making your own paper is that it actually coordinates with all the colors with the Stampin' Up stuff. Like, for instance, this is Kiwi Kiss and Elegant Eggplant. And then, of course, this is Kiwi Kiss, but I could have put some basic gray in there to also match it. So I'm going to show you how to make those real fast. It's really easy. What you're going to do is take this Stampin' Up! Tabletop trimmer, and you're going to cut really thin strips. I'm going to show you. And they don't all have to be thin. I'll cut a few more. Okay. That was pretty impressive, wasn't it? Okay, so here's all my strips. I've got a few more that I cut earlier. And then what I'm going to do is just fold them in half. Hopefully you can see this. And then I'm just going to kind of wad it up in a little ball. This is actually fun. Okay, see? And the smaller that you cut them, see, like you can tell I've got a couple big ones in here. I don't really like those, so I take them out and throw them away. I like the little ones, and that's why this trimmer works really well. The thinner you get, the more stringy it looks. See? Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to make it a little differently. Okay, I'm going to use black this time, and I'm going to take our, what is this? Our crimper. I'm going to crimp the paper. What this does is it goes ahead and gives it that crinkle look. And then I'm going to do the same thing. I'm just going to cut little small strips. Okay, just take a few here. And then the same thing, I'm just going to kind of scrunch it up. And look. See? Super cute. Okay, if you have any questions, let me know. Bye.